burger, but I didn't, Eric. And let me tell you, I ate all of that nasty ass fucking eel. And it was not a good
deal. Just get the burger?
Dude, shut the fuck up. She thought it was sophisticated. It worked. So you get that eel and you choke it down. Ooh, tacos. A little carne asada never hurt nobody.
We're the only ones here? Where are the cops?
Nah, we'll be fine.
They stabbed it into my head. Am I gonna die?
Just a few stitches, don't you worry, buddy. Not bad at all.
Actually doesn't hurt that much. I like your haircut, man.
Whoa. Hey, bro.
You give us a ride? It's down the road real quick.
Oh, you fellas want to ride down the road real quick?
Yeah.
What do we look like, fucking Uber?
Get the fuck out of here.
Hey, come on, man. Don't be a dick.
Did you just touch me?
Hey, is this urgent?
You don't touch other people.
I can ride in the ambulance.
Get asshole! Get him off there!
Looking good, buddy. I'll be right back.
What? Where are you going?
Eric, what are you doing?
I had to pick up a shift.
That's two graveyards this week.
I know.
The kids never see you. My maturity's up in 2 weeks. You can't keep doing this.
Look, it's money, Val. What do you want me to do?
Say no for once.
It's not that simple.
All these extra hours don't help.
Look, I'll talk to the dean. I'll see what he says. Okay?
I wish you had just taken the position my brother offered you.
I'm trying, Val. I'm trying.
Shit. Just go.
I'll check in later. Love you.
I'm coming, sweetie. What's the matter?
No. Don't unzip it here. You're doing dumb shit. Wait till we get to the drop point.
It's just itchy.
Yeah, whatever. Just get in, please.
397.
What, I'm your chauffeur now? Buckle up for safety.
Hard part's over. You should relax. Think about what you're gonna do with all that money.
Huh?
Should be quite a tidy little sum. You should travel. Go to New York. Santiago, Chile. There's this amazing theater festival in Reykjavik.
What are you talking about?
That's right. You're more of a weed and video games guy, right?
No. Hashish and video games.
Shit.
What is it?
We, my friend, are being followed.
Those pricks had it coming.
Hey, did you put me in the schedule tonight?
Yeah, but well, I'll do it later.
Because paycheck was a little light last month.
I think you forgot a few shifts.
You sure?
Uh-huh.
Hey, so, Bravo's gonna need a new timing belt.
Oh, shit. Is she good to go for tonight?
Maybe. We're pushing it, though.
Cool. Watch this.
Oh! I'm a little, you know, I mean, I can't keep track of everybody's paycheck,
right,
you know what I mean? It's not like I have an assistant.
Uh-huh.
Can't afford
right.
it, you know?
But.
I would love to have this place with like five assistants, but while we're at it, why don't we just get a hot tub in here? Whoa, that's an excellent idea. I mean, nothing too fancy, just like a basic four seat.
All units, structure fire, Librarian Pickford, repeat.
Should we take that?
No, it's too far. You know what I mean? In a perfect world, we'd have like five assistants, you know?
If there's a minute tonight, there is one thing I wanted to talk about.
A promotion?
Yeah, actually. If it's on the table.
Let me think about it.
All available units, be set up to San Pedro.
Is that us?
Single vehicle crash, high speed.
That's us.
Injuries reported.
Reese, you got Bravo tonight.
Okay, got it.
Ruben, fuck off your phone. Queenie, I don't phone.
Unit 9 responding. Repeat, Unit 9 responding.
Copy, Unit 9, call 4.
Let's rock and roll.
Get that money, 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 money.
Woo! Pay for that hot tub. Dollar, dollar bills, y'all.
It kind of move like a blur. If you're feeling distracted, I do concur. One pace.
All right. You win. I thought about it, and congrats. You're our new lead EMT.
Wow.
Cool.
Yeah, that is cool.
But what does that mean?
What does it mean?
I mean, what does that title come with?
Pride. Fucking honor. Maybe a little more responsibility. Why? Was there something else you were looking for?
A raise would be nice.
Ooh, well, you know where the company's at. And in this economy, oof. And don't say the economy's fine, because that's just liberal media bullshit.
Thing is, Sam's still sick. You know this. We still haven't dug out of that. With the hours that we were, I just never get to spend time with the family anymore.
It's not fair to them.
You'll be fine. How old is Darla now, anyway?
Nora.
Nora?
You're her godfather. She's 4 months old.
Right, right. I knew that. Whatever. Here's the thing. Listen, I was married once. I know how old that shit gets.
And I'll be honest, I wasn't good at it. I was a horrible husband. I would have been an even worse dad. But out here, I'm a hero. You and me, we save lives, dude. And that's what it's about, right?
You're missing my point.
So you're all about the paycheck?
No, it's not.
Prove it. I mean, you
tell
me
I love
why
this
you're
job.
Doing this. I don't know. Do I know that? Prove it to me. Tell me why you took this job.
Well, turn left, Eric, right here, turn, and get your head back in the fucking game. All right, buddy, look sharp.
I got it.
Oh, look out now. Bullshit Elite is on the case.
F the fuck off, Max.
Took you ladies long enough.
Well, I had to let your mom come, too. I'm a fucking gentleman.
Okay, fellas, focus. Come on, get in there. Do your job.
Sorry, Chief. What do we got?
Okay, the driver should be okay. We'll wait for another ambulance for him. Passenger's walking towards the light. He's your priority.
Oh, fuck. All right, let's get that stretcher. One, two, three. Yo, Chief, can we get an assist? This guy's not gonna make it to the ER.
Max, help him out.
No B-teamers.
Chief.
Come on, give me someone good. You're gonna kill this guy.
Chief, I'm finishing a double.
This is how you end the double. Give him a hand.
Jesus, look at this death trap.
How are you still in business, man?
How do you find your dick?
I'm at a loss right now. This is not working out.
I told you a million times. Don't get so close to the car,
man.
Not
the time to play the blame game, all right? You call him. I'm not doing it.
No way I'm not calling his ass.
Dude, is this thing street legal?
Stop talking shit about my whip, all right? Danger One has never let me down.
Danger One?
Yeah, it's her code name. I mean, it's a lot better than calling him Jalopy Piece of Shit 1 and 2, right?
You haven't changed a bit, man.
Wait.
Oh, he's bleeding.
Inside, right? Internal?
No. Like, he's bleeding heavily.
Oh, all right, let's cut his clothes off. All right, man, fluids. Yeah, let's get an IV going.
What's going on back there?
Look, man, I'm not trying to get on your case. It's just, you don't even have the right gear in here.
Jack, it's a bitch.
This would never fly on an LAFD rig. Where are we? Dean.
Holy shit.
What?
How bad is it?
You got a puncture wound just below the ribs?
Holy shit.
What the fuck?
Holy shit.
He's in B-fib.
Eddie over 40, blood pressure dropping quick.
Hey, systole, switch it to chest compression.
All right, here we go.
Pull over.
Come on, right here.
All right, hold on.
Pull
on.
Over.
All right.
God damn it. Come on. Son of a bitch.
All righty, thanks. ER called it. It's a wrap.
Ooh, he is pissed. I told you.
I'm not doing this with you right now.
Mm-hmm. Oh, shit, here we go.
Somebody want to tell me that's not the mule's ride? Somebody want to tell me I'm just seeing shit?
We tailed him from the airport eastbound on the 10. Low profile, it was textbook.
But they must have made us, because they took an exit and just floored it. By the time we caught up, they were already wrecked.
Either of them make it?
The ambulance just picked up the passenger. The driver seems okay. They're patching him up on the sidewalk. It's, Ackerman's main guy, Craddock.
Really?
Sir? We should, probably call this off, right?
Absolutely not. We've been tracking this operation for months. If Craddock's here, this is a big shipment. It's either in the car or still on the passenger.
University Hospital's the closest.
Well, then get over there. Call me if he wakes up. Call me if he doesn't wake up. Call me if he dies. Just call me. I'm gonna check this car.
It's all hundreds.
Should you be touching that?
It's okay, I got gloves on.
Not what I meant.
At least you wondered, aren't
you? Yeah. Who this guy was?
No. Why they're backed up like this. And how much is in there?
Just let the police count it.
I mean, you're not even like a little bit curious.
It's gotta be over 100K, right? You know what I can do with 100,000?
Buy a fucking toothbrush?
Shit, more than that, man.
Look, we didn't see it, okay? Just put it back.
But we did see it, Eric. We had to cut his coat off.
Thank you.
It's not like we went through his wallet.
What?
Fuck me.
What is it?
Homeboy somehow jammed $1 million in here.
Hey, we're almost there. Just let the hospital deal with it.
Let's just imagine, for a moment. Let's say we don't turn it in, and we just keep it.
I'm not hearing this. I'm not hearing this.
You're not here, request ETA.
1 minute.
You report that stuff the moment you walk through the door.
How's he doing?
Don't know yet.
He come to yet?
No, not yet.
Wait a minute.
Sir, you've been in a car accident.
Sir, lay down.
Where is he?
Your friend, he's been taken to the hospital. We will take you there as soon as we can.
Lie down, sir. Please.
I'm gonna go see what's going on. I'll be right back.
Don't worry, I got this.
Immigration and Customs, we didn't step into one of your cases, did we?
I'm not sure yet. Officer Wilson, do you mind if I spoke to the driver real quick?
Sure, he's all banged up, but you can talk to me if you want. Hey!
What? Oh, what the fuck?
Where do you
go? He was just laying here, same
as I know he was just here.
Was he some type of magician or something?
Have you been drinking?
He's got to be here somewhere else. I'm not drinking. I'm so...
I can smell.
We'll finish the sign off, Eric. You sit tight.
Yeah, no, I know, it's tempting, right? So, what happened in there? What'd they say?
Oh, they said that we can keep it.
So you guys didn't report anything?
I don't remember us all agreeing to report it.
I don't remember us agreeing to keep it.
This is crazy.
Hey, what are you buddy, guys talking?
Listen. Split three ways, it's over $300,000 each. Leaving that on the table without at least talking about it first, that's crazy.
Mm-hmm. Listen to me. No one goes around with money hidden on them like that unless they're smuggling it. And anyone who's doing that isn't... They're doing something that ain't on the up and up,
exactly.
Right.
You're making my point.
I know.
Is what you're saying supposed to make me feel any
better? Wait, hear me out. Hear me out.
Who does this money belong to? Not him.
Probably a drug cartel?
Maybe. Probably. But are they gonna go to the cops and tell them that someone jacked their drug money? Fuck no. This shit is free cash.
What about the driver?
The old man?
Huh? Yeah.
He got knocked out.
Yeah. And what, like he's gonna wake up in the hospital and be like, oh shit, where's my money that my dead friend was smuggling? I better go report it to the police and incriminate myself.
Anyone that was involved in this is gonna cut their losses and walk away, man. They're gonna assume that the police seized it.
Yes.
What about the cops then?
Dude, if they knew about it, they'd have been up our ass the second we pulled this guy out of the car.
Fuck this. I'm turning it in.
No!
You're not listening.
Max, buddy, hey, back up.
Eric, we're not gonna let you do it. Max and I, we got this hand. Right, Max?
Yeah.
We split it three ways and we don't tell anybody.
Yeah. That's your plan?
Fine. What would you do?
I don't want any part of this. This is all you.
Really? Because if I get caught, you're out of a job. Did you think about that? And if I don't take this money, you're out of a job. Man, and I don't know how long I'm gonna keep Turbo Lead afloat, you know? So, like I said, if you've got a better plan, let's hear it.
All right. We finish our shifts tonight. Like nothing happened. And then tomorrow, we come straight back to work.
And then we split the money. Wait a couple days.
No. Months. Make sure nothing's fishy. No big deposits. No big purchases.
You know what? He's right. We wait. We make sure that no one is actually looking for the money. Max?
My ride's here to take me to the station.
Okay. Are you cool with this?
Yeah, I guess so.
Okay.
But one thing before I leave. Dean, you know I was serving in Iraq.
Yeah.
Eric, did you know that I served in Iraq?
No.
Ramadi, Fallujah, Operation Phantom Fury. That's where it got easy.
Mm-hmm.
What got easy?
Killing. So, if you two dinks are thinking about fucking me over, I think again.
Ah, man, you should see your face. Beautiful, beautiful.
My buddy.
All right.
Oh, great. Perfect timing. Ha, huh, we gotta get out of here. Can I have the keys?
Is this your car?
Yeah.
I can't give you the keys without a ticket. You gotta receive the guy.
Sure, just give me the keys.
I can't give you the keys.
Okay, I'll do that afterwards. So give me the keys.
Do you have a ticket?
Okay,
I think it's in the car.
I can't without a ticket.
That's okay, I'll get the ticket. It's in the car.
No, I need a ticket in
just
order
have
to
give me the key. Can I do it on the way out?
But I can't give you the key without a ticket.
Yeah, you can. Just give me the keys.
No, I need a ticket.
I know. Just give me the keys.
Fuck. Sorry.
Can I have the keys?
Thanks. All right. There's only two of these keys. One for me and one for you.
No, I'm good.
Do you know that old saying, don't look a gift horse in the mouth?
Yeah.
Basically, it means when someone gives you a nice gift, you don't act like a little bitch.
Okay.
I don't know if it's God or some karma shit, but someone gave us a really nice gift tonight and you're acting like a little bitch.
First of all, nobody gave us that money. You took it.
I mean, you always play it safe, Eric, but tonight, that is going to change. My pop was an old school fireman. My brothers, my uncles. That's all I wanted to be, you know? Then I got hurt, so I had to hang it up. Stop me if you've heard this story before.
Okay, stop.
Anyway, I knew I could build a company like this. I knew it'd be a huge risk, but I also knew that I had the training and I had the balls, so So I jumped in feet first, savings, pension, boom, gone. Scrawled out some checks, and Turbo Elite Ambulance Company was born.
Clearly it's paid off. You ever ask yourself why this place is such a dump?
The dickheads down at City Hall. Building permits, delays, you know, that kind of shit. I spent most of my money just trying to get this shit up to code. Yeah, I had nothing left, you know, to finish rehabbing. Ambulances I bought, these two pieces of shit Fords that I bought out in Corona from some guy with no fucking nose, you know? Tall ass cowboy douchebag, big white teeth, no fucking nose. If I didn't have a nose, I'd stay in my house. I'd never come out. Fucking wear a mask or something, you know what I mean? This guy's out there loud and proud selling used trucks and ambulances. Goddamn hole in his fucking face.
Dean.
They owed me. And they screwed me. And the way I see it, it's all coming back around. The next ambulance I buy is gonna be a fucking brand new Chevy 3500 turbo diesel. And I'm gonna buy it from a real fucking automobile salesman, you know? The kind with too much product in his hair and a big fucking awesome suit. You know? That guy. With this money, you and me, we're gonna make this company twice the company that I had envisioned the first time. Me and my best friend, Eric. No longer the mentor and the student. Business partners.
A car accident. You're okay, I think. But the money? Let me guess. You've lost it.
Not exactly. It's still on Rami, my guy. I'm en route to the hospital now, as we speak.
And then what? You think they'll have it waiting for you at the lost and found? This is completely unacceptable.
Silas, trust me. I have it under control.
I'll be waiting. Don't disappoint me, JJ.
We talked to the nurses, the head surgeon. They even played back the security cam footage for us. Nothing. If somebody boosted that money, it happened before they wheeled the dead guy through these doors.
Hey, what about the driver? Before he bailed, did you see if he had maybe a bag on him or something?
You see that? Plastic lining. I don't think we're looking for a bag.
You guys, you want to see another dead body?
No.
I got a good one in one. Man's missing his testicles.
So that's it? We're just gonna give up on the score?
I didn't say that.
So then what's the plan?
First responders. Let's check the paperwork.
Ten 4, unit 6, on our way. Over.
Here, you can just breathe through this normally. Hey, I know I, came on a little strong before. You know, this company's all I got, man. You don't gotta invest in me if you don't wanna, okay?
Look, I just want the night to be over. I wanna go home to my family, and that's it. Okay?
Okay.
How are you feeling?
You gonna be okay?
She's gonna be just fine.
Thank you. Oh, honey, you scared me.
You just saved our family.
Dad's on his way home.
Now save your own.
Let's get you in bed, okay?
That's lame even for you, Dean.
This thing I got going, baby, we could go anywhere.
We could go to Alaska.
No, try again. Someplace warmer and sunny.
How about Cancun?
Come on, we're not on spring break.
Max! How you doing? Agent Beckwith, ICE,
Sorry to interrupt your game. Just a couple of questions.
Listen, that nasty accident over on San Pedro. You rode the ambulance. That was your signature, right? Why don't we chat outside?
You look dead.
Hey. Wakey, wakey. You want a little pick-me-up?
I think I've had enough coffee for one day.
About something that's, not coffee.
I'm good.
You're still on edge.
No. Mm-mm.
Something happened tonight?
No.
You know you can talk to me, right?
Mm-hmm.
You know you can trust me. You can tell me anything. Right? Talk to me.
This is not a good idea. This is...
It'll be fine.
Look, I told you before, I just can't do this.
Okay.
Hey, Bree? Look, that crash tonight... Dean and
all
I,
units,
we...
report a stabbing on Mateo and 8th.
You know what? Ruben and I, we got your back on this call, okay? You just stay here. Tell me later.
Yo, Ruben! Let's go!
Unit 6 responding. Over.
10-4.
I'm gonna do this right now. Fuck with you.
Come on! Yes? Yeah?
When?
Looks like she finally shit the bed.
Fucking A.
Eric! Oh, man. We're gonna have to take Danger One.
No. Don't do that.
What?
You can't do that. No.
Why?
Dean should be coming right back. We'll take care of it. Don't worry. It's fine.
Go outside and check for Dean and see when he's coming back, all right? Just don't go anywhere. All right? I'll be right back.
The fuck is this problem?
I don't know.
Look, Max called. Cops or feds or somebody just questioned him and he's freaking out.
What?
We gotta keep our shit together in case we gotta talk him off the ledge before he does something stupid. Where's Danger One?
I was trying to tell you, fucking call came in, Bravo wouldn't start, and
Bree
went
just
right
took
off.
It!
The money was on there. Why didn't you ride with them?
She wouldn't wait!
Hey, Max.
Where's Dean? Hold on. Max, hold on. Max, wait up. Hold on. Wait a second.
Over here. What's up, Max?
Where is it, Dean? I want to see it. Look, it's safe, okay?
I wasn't fucking talking to you.
Hey, man, relax. It's all good. He's telling the truth. It's in a safe place, and, so, what happened with the feds?
It wasn't the feds. It was ICE.
ICE?
Immigration and Customs. They're part of some task force tracking money being smuggled in and out of airports. They knew that the guy that we picked up was gonna have cash on him. They were fucking following. So you see what I'm saying? They know about the fucking money, man. It's only a matter of time before they connect the dots and we're fucked.
Dean! We're sticking with the plan.
Fucking plan. Your fucking plan. Look, I don't give a shit what you assholes do. But I'm taking my cut, and I'm getting the fuck out of here.
Where?
Out, man. Like, fucking out. Gone.
Look, going out half-cocked, it's a good way to get...
I'm not going to fucking jail, man. So give me my cut right now.
We can't.
What are you trying to pull? I'm not fucking stupid, man.
We can't give you your money because it's not here.
Motherfucker.
They'll bring it back, okay? They're gonna...
Hey! Hey! Who the fuck are they,
sir? Hey!
Give me my fucking money,
doing,
man!
Max!
Give me my fucking money!
I'll kill you.
I'll kill both of you.
Off me! You crazy fuck off.
Get off of Max!
Get off me! Fucking dead, team!
Listen to me, man. The money's out on the other fucking rig, okay? It's coming right back. This isn't a fucking scam, man. It's an honest mix-up, all right?
It's a fucking lie to me, man.
I'm not pulling something on you, man.
It's a fucking lie to me.
You're fucking crazy.
I'm fucking dead, man.
I'm not pulling something on you, man. Why would
dead.
I do that?
I'm fucking dead. Ah! God! Ah! Oh,
you okay?
Dead,
you all right? Oh, Jesus Christ!
He took me off.
No! Ah! Stop! Oh! Fuck this shit! Dean, what did you do? What did you do?
What do you mean, what I do? I fucking saved your ass.
We can fix this.
We can make it better.
What you just fucking did to this guy.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, your arm.
Fuck my arm.
No, man.
Oh, fuck. I'll fucking do it later. What are we gonna do?
I don't know, but we're not gonna turn ourselves in. We're so fucking past the point of no return right now. All right? Don't even...
Hey, guys. We're on our way back.
That's right. So take that dick out your mouth, bro.
We gotta clean this shit up.
Dude!
We're gonna clean this shit up. Okay?
Remy didn't make it.
Right, yeah, unfortunate.
And I found the money. I got your money.
Splendid.
Well, I mean, That is to say, at this point, it's just merely a matter of retrieval.
Well, I see where this is headed. I'll make some calls.
Don't do that. Don't, please.
I can't have you running around all night making things worse, JJ. Come back in, and we'll sort it out. All right?
Done over there?
Dean.
I'm not getting on your case. Just running out of time.
Hell, maybe if you helped a little bit.
Ah, no bitching.
I saved your life, remember?
No, I'm not expecting flowers or anything like that. I just want you to do this one thing for me. All right? Is that so hard?
We're doing something really important over here.
Careful. He's gonna fall off. So fucking super cheap. Feel the wheels up, get it in. Oh, God, get this axe in.
There.
Good. All right, get over here. If there's a plan, now would be a good time to let me in on it. Hey, Dean.
I'll distract them. You switch Max into the back of Danger One.
What? By myself?
Hey, how'd it go?
Bunch of wannabe gangsters. Jump some kid. Stab them in the chest. He'll make it.
Oh, okay. You both all right?
Yeah, can I talk to you?
Hey, actually, I want to talk to both of you. In my office. I got something special planned. Okay. So, come on in. Come on in. Here we go. Here we go, Reuben. Here we go, my lovely lady. What? Awesome. Check this out.
What's that smell, man?
I'm gonna start a new tradition here at Turbo Elite.
Thank you.
You know, it's come to my attention that I haven't always been like looking out for my buds. You know, I haven't been recognizing the kick-ass work of my EMTs. So, drum roll, please. Reuben.
Me?
Bree has been saying what outstanding work you've been doing out in the field and stuff.
I have.
Yep.
Congratulations, you are Turbo Elite's first ever employee of the month. Look at that name right there.
Yeah, Reuben. I'm gonna show my mom this shit,
nice.
Bro.
What?
Awesomeness. Here's a frame. You get to have a frame.
Yeah, I've never won nothing before, man.
You didn't win it. Little man, you earned it.
Thank you, man. I'm honored, man. For real.
Okay.
I mean, I've worked
okay.
really hard to
you don't have to make a speech. Right. Okay.
So, why isn't Eric here?
Oh, it would be awkward. He, he really wanted to win. You guys need anything? Call him out? No? Good. Bye.
Boss, can you get some beef jerky?
Whatever you want, Diva! Eric, get in the car.
Wait, Dean told me before I'm not, like, a good employee. Now, that shit was weird, right?
Get in here, JJ.
Don't be shy.
So, you look like shit.
Yeah, well,
it's been a shitty day.
Well, I am sorry to hear that. Truly.
see you made some calls.
Oi.
There's no easy way to say this, but I'm pulling you off the job.
Well, that would be a mistake.
You said it was merely a matter of retrieval. It's exactly what these two specialize in.
But it's my operation. I set it up, and we've had 3 deliveries this week, no problem.
Until tonight, when there was a pretty big fucking problem.
Yeah, but I can fix it.
I've made up my mind. Point those two in the right direction, they'll get it wrapped up, but you're out.
It's your new project.
Yes, it is.
Nice, very nice. Maybe I could help you with it once construction begins.
And do what? Rough up the union bosses? Oh, come on, it's not the old days, JJ. No, now I simply bribe people. That's partly what the cash was for. Besides, look at you. I have a chance to spend more time with your music. That little opera thing you've been composing. That's what you wanted, right?
Yeah, it was. But I can't do that without your generosity, Silas. So I need this job.
It's not all your fault. Maybe you're just not up to this tough guy shit anymore. You got old, right?
What did you say?
Old. You got old, JJ. How about you finish your drink, take your warehouse suit and that absurd hairpiece and go home? Hmm?
You can stay on. Finish the job. Just get me to the hospital.
Oh, that's okay. You know what? I figure I'm self-employed now.
No, wait. What do you want?
Code to your safe.
It's not here.
Oh, well.
No. Oh, 1654. Oh, 6554.
I got it.
Hello, my lovelies. Where have you been all my life?
Okay, one more meal to go.
You never dumped a body before, right?
No, Dean. No, I have not.
Right. Well, hit me with any ideas. And you're an accomplice now, so turn ourselves in. That ain't one of them.
You're the one that fucking got us into this mess. I'm just trying not to get caught here.
Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
Well, you must have rolled a stop sign.
I didn't roll any fucking stop signs, Dean. What the fuck am I gonna do now?
Pull over, dude.
Okay, I'm pulling over.
You seem nervous. Don't be nervous. There's a bond between cops and EMTs. They'll just give us a warning. Watch.
Stop eating that crap.
I'm such a nervous eater.
Shit, he's coming.
Okay, look at me. It's all good. It's all good. Deep breath in. Slow out. Just like that.
Evening, boys.
Evening.
Captain back with Immigration and Customs. You know, I just missed you back at the garage, so I thought I'd grab you here as opposed to waiting for you to come back. A little bit of a hurry.
Okay. Oh, we know that feeling.
Oh, shit. I'm not, I'm not interrupting a run or anything, am I?
No. Please. We're fine.
And, you were both on the call tonight? You know, the crash off San Pedro?
Yep.
Sorry. It must be hard to lose somebody like that.
It's part of the job.
Mind if I take a look in the back?
Why? I mean, we probably don't want you to do that. I mean, we would prefer you didn't.
Well, the guy you picked up was carrying contraband. It wasn't on him when he arrived at the hospital.
Maybe it was the wrong guy.
No. No, we know he was part of a ring smuggling money from overseas bank accounts.
Oh.
You know, mostly old people trying to avoid taxes.
Old people were doing that?
Hey, maybe it fell out in the back.
We would have noticed something like that, right?
Right.
Because we're pretty, you know, pretty on top of it. It's pretty clean back there, spick and span.
Yeah, well, all the same, I'm just checking things off my list, so mind if I take a look in the back?
I mean, you probably need, like, probable cause.
Probably.
The suspect rode in here with you. That's my probable cause.
Oh. Okay.
Open it.
You know what? Why don't you go ahead and open it for us?
Something happened to your arm there?
Tattoo.
Tonight?
No, it was on Saturday.
Oh, okay. Does that still hurt?
No, it's fine.
Gotta go. Eric, come on, man, you drive.
What the fuck was that? You've lost it, man.
I knew what I had to do. That was different than
Max. No,
whoa, whoa, hold on,
Max was self-defense. You killed this fucking guy.
Yeah, I know, but
that was murder.
Hey.
How do you know that?
Because he was fucking shady, dude. If he saw the money, he was gonna fucking blow us away, okay? Just, hold on, just fucking ask yourself what you would've done.
Not that. Just fuck not that.
He could've let us go, man.
inside the bag. Hey, man, where are you taking us?
Back to the garage.
Aren't you forgetting something?
It's like a giant garbage disposal.
Let's do this. I have an idea.
We're gonna tilt this right up. It's gonna go right in. Easy. He'll be fish food before anybody finds anything. Now, lift with your legs. Go, 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 go. What now?
You do this strap, I'll do this one. On three. One, two, three.
Jesus Christ. Give me a hand, Eric.
I'm pulling! I'm fucking pulling!
You're gonna love this one.
What do you think you're doing? What are you gonna do with that? Dean, fucking listen to me. What are you doing? We're gonna make it fit.
Thing, okay?
Dean.
Oh.
Come on.
Give me a hand with this.
It's heavy. Yeah. Watch your fingers.
It's okay, buddy. It's all right. Just, you know,
that's why we got 10 of them. Here. Look.
Oh.
Take some of these.
What is that?
It's Percocet. Or, no, it's Oxy. It's even better.
Just take a bunch of these. You forget even half fingers, bro.
You know what's worse than leaving your fingerprints at the scene of a crime, right? Leaving your finger.
Come on, let's go.
How about this after party?
We can do that.
Oh, shit. Is that the dead body?
Oh, my God.
Call 911.
Let's call from the car.
We only have an hour left anyway.
Oh, good. She looks pissed about something.
Man, she's on one tonight. Let me do the talking. All right.
Where's Ruben?
Well, Bravo's out of commission, so I sent him home.
Well, what did I get all this beef jerky for?
What happened to your finger?
Nothing. Just slammed it in the door.
You
Yep. Ouch.
What?
I gotta talk to you for a second. Dean!
Hold on, Speedy. Slow down. Is this about, New Year's Eve?
Hmm? Hey, so, we can trust each other, right?
Of course.
When I was out on this last call, this kid was bleeding all over, right? So, now where'd you put that perico? Ah, here it is. So I was looking for some quick lock dressing. So I checked Danger One's bench compartment, and funny thing, there was a padlock on it. Hmm. I'm gonna find these on the floor.
Odd.
What the fuck is going on, Dean?
You have one new message.
Eric, it's me. I couldn't fall asleep. I know you're probably driving or you don't have to call back. I was just hoping that I'd catch you. I don't like how we left it today. So, if you can call, I'll probably be up. I love you.
All units, hit and run officer down. All units, repeat officer down.
1400 block of Newton, cross street, Hooper.
Fuck.
Code 3, code 3. All units, hit and run. Officer down. All units, repeat. Officer down.
Did you hear
down.
That?
Yeah.
Location?
Mm-hmm. We're gonna take it.
We're gonna take it?
Yeah, what if he pulls through? That would be bad.
I'm going with you guys.
Oh, no, 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 no.
It's okay, bro.
It's not okay, bro.
Look, she knows.
What? Yeah, he told me everything.
Everything?
Everything, everything.
Eric! Come on, get in!
Yeah, we're gonna take a left up here, okay?
Here?
Yeah, yeah, up here. Get the light.
Breathing?
Barely.
Now the chance if we get into an ER in the next 5 minutes. Slow code.
Eric, let's make it 6 minutes. Lower.
Eric, we can't risk him pulling through and identifying us. Eric, do you hear what I'm saying?
Please slow down.
Right, Eric.
Huh?
Hey! Slow down!
Hey! Slow the fuck down!
Status? Repeat, Unit 9, what is your status?
1040. Patient is deceased.
1040, Unit 9.
Mind if I take a look in the back?
You chop me up, and then you throw me in the sewer. Man, what the fuck is wrong with you? I'm just blowing off a little steam. But Dean, I'd watch out for that sneaky fucker. Keep an eye on him if I were you. Do you smell beef jerky?
Thank you, Eric.
Don't do that. Don't thank me. I didn't want you involved in any of this.
You know what? Don't lecture me on what's dangerous, okay? Because I can handle myself.
Bree.
What? You don't know what I've been through. You don't know what I've done. Fuck, you don't know me at all.
Yeah, no shit.
I had to start my life over again and again. In and out of juvie, beat up, shot at. I shouldn't be fucking alive. But you know what? This is my opportunity to have the life I deserve. Okay, so yeah, I know it's dangerous. I don't care. I don't give a fuck. It's all worth it.
Really? All this?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, it's over, okay? It's over.
What you gonna do?
My heart's so pounding.
Great, let's go.
Ow! Oh. Stop! Oh. I'm so fucking turned on right now.
Man, I just got set on the leg. It kinda fucking hurts.
Does this hurt? Aww. I just want you to fuck me right now.
Wait, don't you smell him?
I'll smell shit.
No. Oh my God, no!
What?
No!
What? What is it? Dave! Do I have to do everything by myself?
So sorry for your loss, and listen, if there's anything you need, just give me a call, okay? Bye, you take care of yourself. 1181 in Hollywood, no Hollywood available,
domestic violence.
That was his daughter.
Yeah. How'd she take it?
Like you'd expect. She's got some family in town at least, so.
Can I say anything?
Yeah. They said they checked some of the nearby shops in the area, see if they got some kind of CCTV footage of the traffic stop. No one saw nothing.
Look, man, this shit is getting too fucked up right now. Okay, we just gotta call it quits and... What?
No. It had to be that ambulance crew he was checking on. It happened half a mile from the garage.
Dude, there's no way we can know that for sure, okay?
One way to find out.
No fucking way, okay? Look, I'm done with this shit.
It was your idea to start with. Now, I don't know about you, but I didn't sign up to deport old ladies back to El Salvador or whatever the fuck it is we do half the time. This is our ticket out. Walk away if you want. But then Beck died for nothing. And if it makes you feel better, we can give his cut to his daughter. Make sure she's good. Your call.
I saved most of it.
I thought he was coming around.
But maybe he's not cut out for this, you know? Maybe we do have to trust each other. So? Maybe we need to get rid of him. You know? I could start over. Anywhere. Just me and you. Say something, Dean.
He's my best friend.
Okay. But we're running out of time.
For now, let's, just get him out of sight and, yeah, we should be good.
The only thing standing between us and that money is a couple paramedics. I'm sure.
fucked up, man. That's really fucked up.
Are you playing me this whole time? Huh?
Then what? Then where the fuck were you gonna go?
Guys. Oh, shit. What's going on?
I don't know, Ruben. Why don't you tell me?
Just got a text. Bree, she needed me to come pick her up.
I bet she did.
So, Bree? You still coming home with me or nah?
Yes.
No.
I got candles burning
right
now.
Go by yourself, okay?
Ruben, stay.
No.
Yeah.
I mean, Ruben, go.
Hey, guys.
Ruben, stay.
Hello. Hi. Is there a supervisor on duty?
Yeah, that's me. Hi. I run the place. What? Who are you?
I am an investigator from, Rigoletto Insurance. I let myself in.
Obviously.
I was hoping I could grab a quick statement concerning the fatal accident that occurred earlier this evening.
Dude, it's 4 in the fucking AM. It's a little late for this, don't you think?
Heavens. Honestly, I thought I was too early.
It's fucking both. It's an especially shitty time for you to barge in like this.
A ver, pendejo. Couldn't you hit us back during normal business hours?
Sorry, I don't understand a word you're saying.
Could you handle this over the phone?
Darling, this will only take a few minutes. I just wanted to confirm that you were the company that transported the victim.
Hands the fucking
hands head. Up! Now! Put them straight the fuck up!
Just keep them up.
Damn it, Ruben. Would it kill you to lock the fucking door?
Oh, fuck. Why'd you do that?
Oh.
And I'm gonna keep going until one of them tells me where it is.
Sorry, we don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
Really?
No.
Where is it? Where's the money? Where's the money?
I can't tell you if you've got that gun in my face.
Stop. I know where it is.
Don't listen to her. You can't trust her.
I'll take you to it.
Bree, don't.
You and your friend might want to consider just leaving the way you came. This doesn't concern you.
Do you know who you're dealing with right now?
Do you? Take your mask off, please.
Drop your fucking gun!
Can you take his mask off? Last chance. Leave or die.
Fuck you, old man.
Give me the fucking gun!
Get the fuck-
Reuben didn't deserve that. Who the hell were those guys?
You know the guy that we ran over? I think they were his buddies.
What about the other guy?
I think he sells insurance.
Pretty sure he doesn't.
Hey, thank you for not leaving us.
Where are we even going?
Yeah.
Mahalan. My uncle has a house there in the hills. We can hide out there for a while. We'll figure this shit out.
Fine. We should call Val. He'll just get us up there first.
Dead.
that.
Filling with liquid. What am I telling you? You know that, right?
Suck my dick.
Maybe not. Come on, come on, come on, come on. It's a terrible way to go. Funny to you?
Fucking thing.
Long enough, right? So unlock the door. Open the door. Open the goddamn door. And give me my money. And then I'll walk away. You have my word.
You know what? Come and get it, asshole.
Motherfucker.
might sting a little.
She was a wild one. Oh boy. Hey, you never finished.
What?
When you were telling me why you do this.
I don't know anymore. I guess I wanted to help people. Good person. I fucked everything up real bad.
You still have a chance to make it.
Dean. No, no. Dean, come on.
Like I was saying.
Jesus, man.
If Val covers for you, maybe you can get away with this. No one will know you were here. Because when you asked to be put on the shift, I didn't put you on the schedule because I didn't want to pay you. And so you were never there. There's no record.
What about the crash? The guy we picked up?
No one was paying attention. They gave a description of the EMT that was with me. They'd just say, tall, dark, hair, you know, walks funny.
It's me.
Right. Or Reuben, who was on the schedule. I kind of thought that Bree would pull something, so I put the money in this side compartment. Do something good. Do something good.
Hmm.
You sleep okay?
What happened?
Fine. We're gonna be okay.
Got the new kid, Ruben, smashing one out in the break room. Whew, definitely awkward. Didn't fire him, just told him to use the bathroom. But I'm wondering, did no one ever have the talk with him? Reminder, check out some blogs on parenting and workplace masturbation. Dean out. Turbo log, July 8th, 1:30 a.m. Going on 4 days of the silent treatment from El Erico. I'm guessing this is all related to the July 4th barbecue event where apparently I said something lewd to his wife. Look, I mixed a little bit of bourbon with beer with cocaine that day. I'm not gonna celebrate, I'm a fucking American. And she was waving her red, white, and blue fanny in my face. I guess I'll apologize. Dean out. Turbo log, July 9th, 1:45 a.m. I think we accidentally hit a cat on the way to a call tonight. Look, I don't have anything against cats. I think that they're okay, but for some reason, I felt nothing. Nothing. Reminder, check out WebMD and see if that means that I'm a bad person. We're gonna go up, go up, go up, go up, go up.